Now we have seen that how to create mail item, contact item or appointments using Excel VBA and Outlook. Now let us say that we have multiple Outlook accounts configured to our Outlook application and we want to switch between different accounts. So let us first of all create Outlook application and Outlook mail item. So dim ol as Outlook application, olm as mail item. And since we also need to deal with the third object, which is account, so dim ol account as object type. So I'm giving it as object type. So set ol equals new Outlook application would be launching the application for me. To create a mail item, I can use set olm equals ol.createItem and then mail item. So this would be creating a mail item for me. So now I need to check how many accounts do I have configured on my Outlook. So I use ol.session.accounts.count and I display this in a message box. So after that, I will be quitting the application. So I use ol.quit. Now if I run this, you can see that we have two accounts configured. Now since we have two accounts configured, we can use any of these while sending the emails. So I try to draft an email, so with olm and it ends with end with. So first of all, I'll use dot display so that this mail item is visible to us. And then to switch to the account, we need to use the property send using account. Okay. You need to give the object of the account that you want to access here as the argument for this property. So how would we be getting that object? So I'll say set ol account equals ol.session.accounts and then you need to give the index number of the account that you want to access. We had two accounts, so I'm right now trying to access second account. So I'll put two here. If I use one, in that case, I'll be trying to access the first account. So after this, you need to update the value of this send using account property. So that value would be olact. Okay, let us now run this and check what is the account that we have here. So this is the second account. And if I run it with a value 1, you can see it is now sent as the first account. So this way you can switch between accounts. Now if you want to send bulk emails and you want to switch between accounts while sending these emails, so for that you can send an email and then switch to other account and then send another email, and this way you can save your accounts from getting blocked.